How much do you think he was itching to get feedback?
Oh, yeah, that, a lot, you know what I'm saying? He's been out for a while, you know, and this is one of his last 2 years, you know what I'm saying? He's a competitor, you know, he's ready to get out there as soon as he can.
Albert, just what have you seen out of Kentucky's defense? How do you think you can exploit them?
Yeah, like, they're a really sound team. You know what I mean? Defensively, they're a veteran group. You know, they're not going to give us any easy yards, so have to be really physical up front and, you know, execute as much as we can.
How big would it be for this program to get a big win against a 12th-ranked team in the country?
Yeah, no, it would be huge. You know, a big momentum swing like that would be, you know, the make or break of our season, you know what I'm saying? You know, we're trying to finish out undefeated, you know, and we come in Saturday and execute like we should, and that's what will happen.
How important was it for you guys to have a big offensive explosion like you did on Saturday?
It's huge, you know what I'm saying, especially on the confident and momentum aspect, you know, especially for Drew, you know what I'm saying, to come out there and play as well as he did. It's huge for him and huge for this team because, you know, our team starts with him. You know, and for him to play that good, it's still a lot of confidence in us.
How do you have an even better game than you did on Saturday?
Yeah, no, that's the goal, you know, just come in here and learn what I can, you know, learn where I can call my mismatches and matchups on this defense, and, you know, play even better, have a better game than last week, and that's always the goal.
How about for you? I mean, it was a huge game for you too. I mean, how much confidence does that give you going forward?
It's huge. It gives me a lot of confidence, you know, just knowing that, you know, no matter what happens, Drew's always got my back, you know, and I always got his back. You know, it's always important to have a quarterback you can lean on like him, and just knowing, you know, he's going to step up and play every weekend.
And how about for the team, just to, you know, get that monkey off the back? You guys have the
Yeah, exactly. It's huge. It feels really good to be back in the winner's circle, you know what I'm saying? When you're losing, you know, things aren't, you know, this is just a bad feeling around the, you know, around the school, around the team. But, you know, now that we're back in the winner's circle, we're feeling a lot better.
You got the win. Now you need to get the, you know, the SEC win. How much do you want to start with the win here against Kentucky?
Yeah, huge. You know what I'm saying? We're trying to win out the rest of the season, and it all starts Saturday.